know, we're going to be one of the biggest foundations out here because we, like Glenn said, he got an army around.
So, yeah, let's talk about this.
Yeah.
Y'all keep hearing Q the Kid talk about he helps the homeless. He's combating illiteracy. He keeps talking about his charity work. I'm Glenn Tobin. Yeah, I'm the founder of the Book Bank Foundation.
Gave out some money in the hood for Thanksgiving.
And just gave away money in the hood for Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
And Q the Kid is with the Book Bank Foundation. We are on a mission today. And I'm not plugging this shamelessly, but we are on a mission. You will watch us go through five boroughs and service New York City's needy. We're going to shelters. We're going under the tunnels. In the tunnels, under the bridges, we're going in shelters where children have been sexually abused, women have been displaced, and with the economy that we're in, the state of affairs right now, we're getting back to basics. So I was born in Brooklyn, he was born in Brooklyn, I was raised in Queens, we've stopped many places in between, you know what I mean? So now he's on the scene to try to get New York clean, because this thing is kind of dirty, wordy.
On the scene trying to get New York clean, that's the motto.
Yes, sir. So it is the truth. You see this guy on TV, and radio and MTV and In the Hood and everything. This is really real. Watch what we do. And Q's holding us down. A lot of rappers in New York have really let us down. But we got to give the love to 50 Cent and True Life and so many other rappers.
Yayo.
Yayo, who just goes crazy with helping people from pillar to post. And he might show up out of nowhere. So you never know what's going on. But Q the Kid is in the hood for real.
Yeah, Q too. Stay tuned.
Good.
Thanks for having me. Thanks for having
me. Oh, no problem, man. Thanks for coming through, man.
Yeah. We just out here working on this whole Book Bank Foundation, just trying to get it going. So, we about to hit these streets right now.
What's very important, man, is that in these times that we have right now, while we're going through this transition from president to president, while we all know that change is going to come, it's going to take some time for change to come, but right now it's time for us to institute a change from the grassroots level, and that's what the Book Bank Foundation is all about. So if you can give, give from your heart. If you got something that you can that you don't use anymore, it doesn't matter what it is. It could be a toaster, it could be an old blow dryer, it could be a coat, it could be a hat, gloves, books that you don't read anymore. Some your garbage is another man's gold, is what I'm trying to say. So give to the Book Bank Foundation. This brother's been doing good work. Q the Kid is on board. I'm on board, and we really mean this from our heart. We ain't taking nothing out of it. We're not taking his stuff and selling it and trying to make a profit overseas with it like some other people do. We need y'all to give, man, because it goes to the people that need it the most.
Yeah. And this man got a hero award. Every time we struggle and when things get thin, the air gets thin for us, he's always there. Like, he moves superstars, celebrities, his priorities around. You know, give on your own terms. It doesn't have to be big. It doesn't have to be exaggerated. Modest steps are the greatest steps, one step at a time. So I dedicate this year's 2008 to these strong brothers helping me in the field fighting this disease.
There it is. The Book Bank Foundation, baby.
I'm a believer, I'm an overachiever. If you got plans of making it to the top, that's the only way I'ma see ya. I'm on a mission to get mine. I don't talk about it, baby, I'll be about it, baby. You know I'm on a mission to get mine. I won't stop, stop till everybody knows.
Glenn, where we at?
We are at the
At first, you gotta tell them where we at, though. It's Brooklyn.
We're in Brooklyn. We're in BK, where I was born, where Q the Kid was born, where Joe was born.
Yeah, first.
So many others were born. And we're coming in to help the people. We're at the Auburn Family Center in Brooklyn.
Yeah. Fort Greasy.
Called what?
Fort Greene.
Fort Greene. We're in Fort Greene, Brooklyn, at the Auburn Family Center. Q the Kid, all of our sponsors, all the Book Bank Foundation family, people coming from all across the country. And we're here to help heal and to extend our hands to the lost and the forgotten, bringing them clothing, food, toys, medicine, and things that they need on this bus that we raised money. We raised money all around the year to get a bus to be able to help. We got Santa Claus. He came down from South Pole today. And
Santa, you got to put your beard on.
Santa came down. Obviously, the environment is obviously so bad.
It's the fly Santa, too.
Yeah, fly Santa. He's sagging.
That's
great. Dave, we have Super Attorney Dave Schoen, who came in. He drove up from D.C. He defends the faithful.
Yeah.
This is Q the Kid.
I ain't gonna need Dave. I need Dave's number.
He might need your entertainment, some other stuff.
Yeah.
Dave is one of the benefactors and sponsors that help pay for this bus and provide clothes and toys for everybody. And it's been, he's dear friend of mine, and he's also he represents me on my Glen Toby Enterprise Ventures, as well as he's advising the Book Bank Foundation. So we got all of our brothers and sisters here. You can scan around. It goes Joey from the Bronx.
Oh, from Harlem, baby. Lenny's from the Bronx.
Lenny's from the Bronx. Well, and let me tell you why I said the Bronx. We were at Rayo's last night, courtesy of the Prince of Pleasant, and we did it amazing. We had some wonderful people and good food and, you know, talking to people about doing some fundraising in the area, bring it back to Harlem, bring it right, and bring everybody together, like the message that this country is looking to come into place. It's not one man, it's one men, meaning that each individual, all of us together, will have one cause. We'll be able to smash it and change poverty, homelessness, illiteracy, sickness, hatred, change the world. These are the faces that will help turn the books at Book Bank, turn the pages in your life.
Kane did it, then Big hit it, he left Jay with it, tag, now I'm is it, this is history being made all over, just when they thought that it was all over, they hating, expect me to fail, expect me to lose, don't expect me to sell, well, hell, I got breaking news, Q shine bright like Jacob Jews, I try to help them, but they some ungrateful dudes, they see me on TV making moves, I've been there, done that, got rich in 1 month, yeah, dumb stacks, I done been through a lot of from that. I learned a lot, I've been waiting for this comeback. Now it's on me.